Nation, today I'm going to touch a lizard. I named him Speed. Let me show you it. He's very much alive.
Are you sure?
Yeah, look.
Don't squish it.
I'm not. See?
Where did he go? He's right there.
You want to approach a lizard steadily if you want to touch him.
Okay.
And that's what I've been doing. The lizard scales are not that, they are soft. You would not think they would be like more a snake, but they're very, very soft. And sometimes they sunbathe, and that's how I got to pet this lizard.
Okay, thank you, Rhys.
Thank you, bye.